Lord, you may be going through some trials, and it seems like God is very far away. You have fasted, you have prayed, but it seems the more you pray, and the more your problems multiply for you. And you don't know what to do. But I have some news for you. And this God that we serve, He never lies, He never fails. He sees what you do not see. He knows what you do not know. And He said His plans for you, for your future. So what do you do?
So hold on fast. Don't let the devil lie to you.
Remember,
God loves you. And He wants the best for you.
Hold on fast.